Wait for it,
wait for it. Hey! Hey! Hey.
Bella, we are not.
Hold on.
No, no, no. We are moving.
Relax. Now.
Hold on. You do a slap song with you. Hello. Okay, take it off. Hello. You are looking the wrong way. Oh, you are looking at me. Hello.
Flowers are for you.
Thank you.
All right. Listen, I've been watching you for a long time, and I really admire you.
Thank you.
Will you marry me?
Happy birthday.
Bella. Bella.
Happy birthday,
Bella.
Happy birthday, my darling.
Bella.
Going on?
Yeah.
Oh, this I will eat.
Answer the question. Eh?
Yes. Answer the question.
What question?
Bella.
Yes.
Hi. Oh, guys, you're joking. Is it for who? Huh? Is it for who?
Ah, but have you seen behind him? Have you seen behind him?
But that's not my car. It's someone's car.
No, it's not. It's not.
People think you're smart.
Ah, it's not. See.
It's not my car.
Says who? Do you want the key?
Key for what?
Come on, he's on his knee.
Why is there a rosary?
He's because it's a Christian car. Hello?
It's not my car.
Bella.
Answer. He's Corey, on his knee.
But I don't know Corey.
Please.
Yeah, but he's just.
Just answer, please.
But I don't know you. I'm sorry, but.
I know you very well. I'm watching you.
Secret admirer. All those messages I've been sending you, I copied from his draft.
Giovanni, you are the one planning this. Someone is planning this.
Just answer,
I know you're joking.
Please.
I'm sure you
Bella.
Already even have a wife.
I'm working please. From home.
Corey,
yes or no, Bella,
this
please.
This is lovely, thank you. I hope I'm not live on TV, you guys.
You are not live on TV, I'm not live on TV. So free your mind.
Yes or no, Bella.
Where is he from?
Tell you, honestly, he's
okay,
he's
actually
debut.
I'm sorry, please get off your feet. I'm sorry for keeping
no,
you.
No, but you
will
should
say yes. Answer.
No, is not yet.
Will you say
no,
yes?
That's, no, not yet. Hold on.
Oh, not yet.
I'm sorry they made you do this. I know it's a lie.
Nobody made me do this, Bella.
He did this himself.
What do you mean he did this himself?
Ask him.
You're lying.
Ask him.
Bella.
Where are the car papers? Let me see if my name is on his face.
Okay. All right. I'll get those car papers. But do you want to enter
it's
the car list? Enter the car list.
It's not my car, guys. It's
enter
not my
the car.
Bella.
Hi, Corey.
Accept it and enter the car.
I appreciate that you
will
love
you,
me.
Will you be mine?
But would I be yours? Hey.
Take your love. What are you doing?
No, I can't say yes.
Is this too hard?
But I don't know.
Take it.
I'm a pro on April Fool's Day. You guys can't.
Look at.
You're lying.
Why are you ridiculing the man?
You're a very handsome gentleman, but I've just met you. I can't say yes to a marriage proposal. It's not possible.
Are you saying no verification, no vote?
So don't Bella, worry, it's Bella, fine. Maybe.
Bella, please just answer, please.
What is Giovanni with
yes or no, please. Yes or no, please.
Well, if I say yes, I'll get the car. If I say no, I'll get the car.
You'll get a lot more if you say yes. A lot
if
more
I get
than
a lot
car.
More. Hey, I'll say yes. If I say yes, I'll get a lot more. And if I say no.
Will you marry me?
No, I don't know you, Corey.
Oh.
I can't say yes. You guys don't do that. No, I don't mean to embarrass
you. Is it not your spec?
No, it's not about spec. You both like that.
No.
Giovanni, Bella. Come. Come and verify.
Bella.
Giovanni, where
Bella.
We're ahead.
This is yours. This is for you.
From?
Why
say yes.
No, it's not old.
It's not old.
That's Jaguar. Hello.
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 As for the car, if you give to me, I'll collect.
But
what else would you collect?
That's the full package.
No, I can't say yes to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Don't do that. Hey. No, I can't.
We don't say yes.
No.
Osafo is here to bless it.
Osafo
is here to bless it. Apostle Dr. Lauristetta is here to bless it.
Now, I could not have missed this. Bella, you know, my family loves you very much. You are one of the daughters of our house, and we cherish what you do. Today, on behalf of the Tete family, my wife Barbara, my mother Auntie Julie, of course your grandmother and your grandfather, because we adopted her, the whole family. And even a prince, we brought you a Bible. This Bible. So you will not just so you will not just grow in age, but you grow in the wisdom of God.
Hallelujah.
That you have the fear of God. And my promise to you is that any time you can rely on this word, the best of marriage will be yours.
Amen.
The best of children will be yours.
Amen. So for here is this gentleman proposing to Bella and offering to give a car. Bella says she doesn't know the man, so
a marriage proposal. It's not possible.
It's not possible.
Thank you so much.
So I'm not even going to that one yet. But now, this one is a bag from Jerusalem. I've had this bag for 5 years. And I've always wanted to find who I can give back this bag to that would be worth it. And I think, Bella, this morning, Barbara and I discussed it. And Barbara, my wife, thinks it should be a good thing for you. So this is heaven. Now shall we pray? Father, I pray for Bella. I pray for the good things you've done in her life. And I pray that just as you have been her source of inspiration in the many years past, you also be her hope for the days to come. I pray she will know you in your beauty, in the power of your holiness, and that she will not just be ordinary, but she'll be blessed by you in an exceptional way. So do I also pray in the name of Jesus that her faith will find a resting place. And let me sing this for you. My faith has found a resting place. Not in device, no creed. Not in device, no creed. I trust the ever-living one. His wounds for me shall play. His wounds for me shall play. I need no other argument. I need no other argument. I need no other plea. Like this one. It is enough that Jesus died. And that he died for. The Lord bless you and keep you and make you happier. Happy birthday.
Amen.
Thank you.
Come on, Okay, so Bella, I just want to say, bring it down. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, and I'm praying for more grace for you. I mean, I've known you for a long time, and yes, I've known you for a very long time, and I've seen how God has transformed your life, and God has lifted you. And I just want you to know that this is actually just the beginning. This is just the beginning, amen. I want to see you. In fact, we are going to see you in bigger places. I mean, very soon, government is going to consult you on for advice. They are going to ask you for advice. I mean, greater things are... All right, Charlie, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Let's also introduce AJ Sapon. AJ Sapon is here, City FM. Yeah, they started this Kekum Crack Malok time. So this is, where's the cake? It's from Mövenpick. Mövenpick, I'm back. I know you like food, Giovanni. Don't make it too obvious. In public, hello. So this is from Mövenpick, Bella, for you. It's lovely. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Mövenpick. I'm very grateful. AJ, I love you.
Oh. And wishing you a lifetime of happiness, Bella. You're an incredible person. You shine. Your light shines all over. Everyone loves you. And today, I join the entire Ghana wishing Ghana's sweethearts, Bella Munia, very happy birthday. Continue to grow in wisdom, grow in grace, grow in strength. And may we celebrate you more and more each day. And may all your heart's desires be granted, my love. Wish happy, happy birthday, my darling.
And on behalf of Mövenpick, I want to say we appreciate what you do for us. We are one of Ghana's favorite places to be. Mangbao birthday krana nyame. I want to say thank you so much. But we have a video call from Osofo.
We started again. He's not in the country, but that's a surprise for you.
Oh my gosh. But funny enough, he had come to Ghana to get married also.
Oh. Were you invited to come and treat him? Yeah. Okay, so let's hear you speak. Amen.
Well, happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much. Nice to see you after how many years? Such a long time.
Can you imagine? Yeah. But I'm sure we'll get together one of these days.
Corey is disappointed. So what do we do? Uber? Do we use a car for Uber now or what? Oh, Yango. Corey, yeah, sorry. But see, Corey had to pay Nadash Global to design this for you, decorate it. Anyway, so where's the knife? Let Bella cut the cake. Osofo will help Bella to cut the cake. Osofo will help Bella to cut the cake. Do you have a...
I should sing what? Okay. Oh, all I'll say was thank you to Corey. I know he was acting, but it's nice to meet you. He's a very handsome man, by the way. Yeah. Oh, he's not disappointed. Listen, when I said I knew he was acting, he nodded. He nodded. Which states? United States of what? Shiashi.
United States of America.
Which one? Which one? Which state? Why are you slanging?
He's not from here.
Okay, let's go in now. Can we go in? Yeah, so we cut the cake. My new husband, let's go.
Let's go.